Today in soccer. U.S. soccer president Cindy Parlow Cone has said she is heartbroken over allegations of abusive behavior in the National Women's Soccer League. Please press the like button and subscribe to get more soccer news.